Elder statesman Herbert Hoover observes his 84th birthday in his New York hotel suite with a press conference in which the former president recalled the famine relief he supervised in Russia following World War I, saving some 20 million lives, and to chide the Russians for their violent anti-American propaganda today.